set myself a little task to see how quickly I could put together a YouTube video using a backing track on YouTube. And I'm just going to play along. Buffering!
Thank you.